name is Wahid.
My name is Nana.
And in this project, we are going to do some reviews, thoughts and opinions of different residents in Newham, even in Town Hamlets, about their views on the Olympics and things like that.
We want local residents to be able to express how they felt about having Olympics close to their homes, how it's affected them.
And we could record it, their thoughts and opinions. If not, then take a photo and edit their thoughts and opinions with their photo, their pictures and things like that.
So do take part and feel welcome to put your ideas on the blog as well.
So thank you.
Thank you.
You could add your views and opinions and any anger towards the Olympics or joy towards the Olympics and Paralympics, like I said. And basically, if this is uploaded on YouTube, you could just do it by commenting on the comment section below. And also, if you want to share it to your friends and family, you could, so then they could also comment it on the comment section below. If it's uploaded onto some website, like the community website, then obviously, we could, me and Nana, obviously we're gonna make different navigation buttons and stuff, so new design, so obviously hopefully if it's done and published it's gonna look new and improved, so then you will find out what and where to share your comments and videos and stuff. If you wanna upload your response, you could do it in the response boxes below. Also, you could just still comment and stuff like that. And also, we ain't gonna work to any we ain't gonna work for any companies or anything huge. We're only me and Nana are alone. We only work for the community. We ain't gonna work to some big company like ITV or BBC, cause that's ridiculous. Cause they might just edit and cut our words. But obviously, you know, like I said before, me and Nana are working for the community. If you wanna share your opinions, you could do that, your contents, anything. You could just simply do that. And your privacy is limited, so obviously if you wanna have some privacy to your contents, then you could, because we ain't gonna show it to the whole world, we're only gonna show it for the community. So I hope you enjoyed this scene, and I hope I could see more of your fantastic comments, either positive or negative. So I guess it's done.
Thank you.
Hi, in this scene we have interviewed a few people in Newham, and we have interviewed about their concerns, their views, so check it out in the next scene. See ya later.
I wasn't that bothered actually. I mean, alright, I got caught up in with the host city stuff, so I got a few bits and pieces. And that's rather hopeful, yes, it'd be a big cachet for London, but I also have mixed feelings. So where I lived before was on the way out anyway, but I was a bit uncertain. Except maybe again, we all had a sense of pride. I noticed when I came back,
yeah,
there's a lot more enthusiasm for the Olympics once it happened and we had the medals than just before. I had a lot of people, even my boyfriend was saying, oh, we're probably going to fail and be a laughingstock in front of the whole world. And even he said, I'm really glad we got it now because it's so good.
Well, I think on the downside, some of the shops have suffered because where they said, try not to go out because of all the volume of people, a lot of people have adhered to that, and the shops have suffered. I mean, Westfield itself has suffered badly, and even Regent Street and Oxford Street, where all the tourists would have gone up there because they're coming into a new country. I mean, this is the biggest thing we've ever hosted for all the foreign countries, but we've not had their trade.
Because
they've been told to sort of keep away because of the volume and the travelling. I can understand, but it is a shame that it happened.
To be honest with you, I felt pretty alienated, apart when I saw the opening ceremony. I watched in a pub, but I think it was really good, and it was so inclusive and multicultural. For the first time, I think, in my life, or since I came here, I felt like a Londoner, because I think it was really about, the spirit of London, of England, that is very multicultural. England is proud of itself, but it's very multicultural, and I think English people are very good at accepting other culture, and without forgetting their own. I think the opening ceremony, I think it was really inspiring,
Beside a facelift to Stratford, nothing else. Mm-hmm. And that facelift is, most of the money went in somebody's pocket. It wasn't a facelift to Stratford, it was facelift to their pockets.
So you think that although there's been some changes, somebody made some money somewhere?
Of course they did make. There was a big scam going on, these cranes were hired out. And a lot of money was made out of these cranes. And they were saying like they hired like 200 cranes, but there were only about 70 or 80 cranes which were hired at one stage. And the money was drawn out of it for 200 cranes. And I know there was a time when they had to hire 200 cranes, but a lot of skank was going on at the time.
Would you say they should have had a blower behind the flags when the flags were raised? Because they raise up and they sort of limp. They could have had like a Beyonce-style blower behind it so they could flutter a bit. Limp flags didn't look too good. No, but I think obviously at the beginning when they got the Korea flags mixed up, I thought, because this is just going to be a disaster. But that was just a little blip, I think. But I can't think of anything else that would be good.
We have interviewed some businesses and schools around Newham about the Olympics, and here are some of their thoughts and opinions about the Olympics. So check it out.
Brilliant, perfect way to get Istanbul on the map. Like Eastern is known for like a rough area. It's good to like spot a lot of people. New generation is like good.
Watching the Olympics has been really exciting. The athletes and the Paralympic athletes are really, really inspiring. I think it's been colourful. The competition has been tough, and I really enjoyed it. Mm.
know there's a martial arts area, there's still kids that haven't got that many, that sort of food plants.
And then
for
the young people to benefit from
that. Yeah, it's like superstars, aren't they?
Hi guys, so you had recently saw people's local residents, local businesses and local schools interview on the Olympics, giving their thoughts, views, opinions, concerns and furthermore, etc. I hope you guys enjoyed this as much as me and Nana, my humble youth worker, enjoyed working on this project. I'm disappointed as much as you guys to call this the end and call it a day. Because I had loved making this project and wish it had continued and sustained. Basically, but do not worry as much because we, as a collaboration team, will work on further more upcoming projects in the distant future. And I hope there's more to come. So stick around, guys, please. And stay tuned for further more projects in the future, like I said before. And remember, please guys, remember to rate, comment, favorite and share this video, as well as subscribing to my channel and Nana's. So all the info is in the description below the video, so check it out guys if you have time. We'll be back for future projects. See ya later.